the people we serve lack access to affordable housing, a lot of times healthcare, and are sometimes criminalized for acts of daily living. We practice non-judgmental compassion and have respect for all the people we're working with. Because of stress, caring for people who are very vulnerable, we watch to make sure that staff are also caring for themselves. At Open Table, we work with friends and staff together in a spirit of empathy and compassion.